fucking light. You just wanna be heard, whether it's a beat of the mic. You feel so alike, everybody else alone. In spite of the fact that some people just think they don't know, but no, he knows the code. It's not about salary, it's all about reality. And making some noise, making the story, making sure his face stays up. That means who's the beauty downtown, picking it up.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much. Never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist.
20% skill, 80% real, 100% fear. This is right, see it. Got to be the one to save the rest. The flame that heard me rocking with the creature made the name of the game. Kill that drum, Maggie Death, took him to church. Her life, bitch man, right? Had the stupidest verse, the stupidest truth. Then everybody giving his gas bar. He starts to the roof, I heard him fucking with that stuff. 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
Sick and he's spitting fire and Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop, the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that Bertha doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how why. He works so hard, it seems like he never got time. Because he writes for note, he writes for life. And I've seen him at work, and now like the sun. His mind is like a design, he's written in his head every time. Before he even touches the key, he speaks in a rhyme. And those who might find us around with the key to design. Ridiculous, without even trying, how did they do it? 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the names. It's a 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the names.
Meet me at the rim.